Hello Scorpios, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and in this video we'll be having a look at your love life. So on one side will be your energies, on the other side will be the energies of the person you are dealing with, and then the most likely outcome. And please feel free to swap the characters according to your situation. If the reading doesn't resonate with you, please check your moon sign and your ascendant. And for the personal readings, the details are given in the description box below. So let's see, what are your energies, Scorpios? So on your side we have the Page of Cups. Let's see what are the energies of your person. Oh, the Three of Swords. The most likely outcome is the Chariot. Okay. So your energies are of a Page of Cups, so you really want to open up emotionally. You want to offer a new beginning to this person. You really love them. You have a lot of emotions for them, and that is what you really want to tell them about and sort of make a proposal. On your person's side, we have the Three of Swords. So this person is really in pain. This person is totally heartbroken, shattered in pain. The most likely outcome is the Chariot. So things will start moving forward. Situation will be taken care of. It's like rapid move forward, rapid action. It is just action moving forward rapidly. Fast movement can be expected here. The Tower and the Ace of Wands have already flipped out as soon as I started. Even I didn't shuffle, maybe there is some message. Unexpected new beginning, perhaps you can say. I'll put it aside because Tower being the main Major Arcana, I would like to keep it there. Okay, so let's clarify this Page of Cups. Why is this Page of Cups here for? Why is this Page of Cups on your side? Why is this Page of Cups on your side, Scorpio? So we have the Six of Pentacles, the Page of Wands, and the Ace of Pentacles. So somehow I would like to keep this Tower and Ace of Wands here, because we are starting here with the Six of Pentacles. Some sort of a moderation has to be achieved, and I think some sort of a balance and moderation needs to be achieved to this Tower energy. That's what I feel. Something has happened unexpectedly, and that has to be sort of balanced out. So somebody here is trying to balance, I'll put it here so that you can see. So somebody here is trying to balance the situation, and they really want a new beginning. Here we have the Ace of Wands, here we have the Page of Wands. So somebody here is trying to sort of stabilize this Tower energy, getting back to, there is a lot of passion over here with the Ace of Wands, a passionate new beginning. Somebody is really wanting a passionate new beginning. Maybe something has happened unexpectedly in their life that now they have got this idea, or they have now they're realizing it somehow, because it is something really unexpected. They really want a new beginning, and something has happened unexpectedly in their life now, because of which now they, this is maybe there is some sort of a enlightenment, some sort of a you can say something has come to their light. They've come to unexpectedly, some truths have come up, something has come up, some clarity has been gained in this situation. It's like their beliefs, and something has happened in their life which has made them realize something actually, and this realization is making them understand that they really want a new beginning with you. Okay, so after getting settled with this Six of Pentacles and this Tower energy, this person really wants a new beginning with the Page of Wands and the Ace of Pentacles, and that is what they are offering you here. So let's see, why is this Three of Swords on your person side? Why is this Three of Swords here on your person side? So for the Three of Swords, we have the Ten of Wands, the Justice. Okay, this is something big, and the Empress. Okay, and then we have the Sun. Oof, That is really powerful. Oof, nine of cups. I really don't. I'm not, what will I pull out from the clarifiers? Oh, that's huge, Scorpios, for you. I was really getting a strong urge to do your reading today, and I really had some other stuff to do, but somehow I couldn't resist myself from doing this reading. And first I was thinking of doing something else, then, but no, then I finally decided, when I put, I just hold on to the cards and just picked up, when I picked up the cards, I was just thinking, should I do that personal reading or should I do the Scorpio reading? And somehow the vibe which I felt strongly was to do a Scorpio reading, and here I see there is something major. We have the Tower here, which is a major arcana, and we have 1, 2, 3 major cards out here on your personal side with the Chariot here in between. So something major is definitely happening here, Scorpios. Let's see, why is this Chariot here for? What is this Chariot about? So for the Chariot, we have the King of Wands. Ooh, the Queen of Wands. This is, oh, and the Seven of Swords. Okay. Seven of Swords and the Three of Swords. Now that is really getting weird and interesting also. Okay, so I've told you about this side. As far as your person is concerned, we have the Ten of Wands, Justice, Empress, Sun, and the Nine of Cups. So this person was in huge pain, Scorpios. Okay, a lot of agony, a lot of heartbreak, perhaps from a long time. Okay, with the Ten of Wands, this person has really picked up the bits and pieces of themselves and collected them to make an exit. So something had happened here in this dynamics that this person was in a real pain, real agony, and now this person, the cycle is completed. This person has really dealt with whatever they were dealing with, and they have really worked on themselves. They've really worked hard. They have really picked up those bits and pieces of their broken heart, and now they're walking away, making an exit. They really want happiness. This person had made a huge, massive exit. Okay. With the Ten of Wands, completing that cycle, and with the Justice, the Empress, the Sun, and the Nine of Cups, this person has no looking back. That's what I feel. This person really wants a new beginning here. I don't know if it will be with you. It can be though. But this person has really decided that they want a new beginning. They want happiness, and their wishes are being fulfilled here with the Nine of Cups. Okay, so there is a brand new beginning in this person's life. They are really on the right track. This person is really happy. They've achieved that happiness, charisma in their life. They have really sorted out this shit which needed to be sorted out. And this person is really balanced now. They have taken a decision to move forward towards a new beginning in their life and just focus on their happiness. Actually, that is what it is. They just want happiness, that's it. And they've really made an exit. They've really worked hard on themselves, and they've really, really worked hard on themselves to just move on towards their happiness. Beautiful energies of your person, I should say. Maybe that is a Tower for you. I don't know. It can be that. Maybe that is a Tower for you. Maybe that is a realization. That now you realize that this person is not even... maybe that is a realization. That is a Tower here, because something is a Tower here. What is that unexpected realization that you now want to make a move? Okay, so for the Chariot, we have the King of Wands, the Queen of Wands, the Seven of Swords, and the Three of Swords. So here with the King of Wands and the Queen of Wands, definitely this is a power couple, I should say. Both of you are equal parallels. There is a lot of passion. Both of you know your own talents. Both of you feel good about yourselves. So both of you are vibing high, I should say. This person is also very confident, sensuous, they're feeling attractive. And this person is also a natural born leader. This person has the willpower. This person knows that they can achieve it. They know they can get the balls rolling. That the most likely outcome is the Chariot. Okay, I don't know with what's going to happen, because this person is really manifesting a huge beginning and huge happiness for them. I don't know if it is that with you. Maybe once you realize that something is happening, that you are realizing their worth, because they were in a Three of Swords energy. Something made their heart broken, perhaps, and now when they made an exit, maybe that made you realize, or what made you realize, something made you realize that you need to make a move, perhaps. I don't know. Something unexpected has really happened here on your part, Scorpios. Maybe you are not expecting that they will leave. It can be that also. Anyway, so with the Seven of Swords and the Three of Swords, what I feel is there was some sort of lying, cheating and deception going on in this scenario, because of which somebody was heartbroken. Okay, so in spite of having a lot of passion, a lot of that drive and chemistry for each other, somebody was sneaking away. Somebody was sneaking away, and because of that, maybe this person was whosoever was sneaking away, maybe that person was also not very happy in the relationship, that is why they were sneaking away. Or maybe since they were sneaking away, the other person was heartbroken. It can be anything. So that's beautiful. Let's see what is the message from the universe for Scorpios. What is the message from the universe for Scorpios? Number one may be of some significance for you. Number one is a beginning, actually. Listen with your heart. You are listening, but need to hear with a loving heart. So this is your message from the universe. And Scorpios, I'll be pulling out extra cards just to unfold as to what lies ahead. What is it exactly? And if you want to listen to the extended reading, then you're most welcome to click the link in the description box below and follow me on Patreon. And otherwise, I hope it helps. Thank you for being here. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.